assault rifle extended barrel. 3. I want your cover. You hog all the cover to yourself. Oh, they're husks. Okay. A harvester? Yeah, how about that? Can we even target those? Oh, going through these medkits like candy. Call me a liar again. Are the harvesters those big things? I guess so. I didn't realize I could target that thing. Not just giving me a chance to, anyway. Oh, is he out? Whoa! That was like a nuclear explosion. Now I can target this one. I didn't see that I could target that one before. She just died, that's sad.
Price, we have to make it worth something.
It's down there somewhere. I don't know if we can keep fighting it. Apparently it's gone. Oh, yeah, no. Lost our chance. He's got one grenade left. Look at my beautiful city in flames. Ambassador Delenn. Can we jump off into the... Ooh. We want to go in there, don't we?
There were 5 billion Asari when this war began. I wonder how many we've lost today.
Many. That's all I could tell you. The machine gun heatsink. 3.
Let me take a look.
Oh, okay, sweetie, you're gonna do it.
It's military-grade encryption. I think I can override it.
Do religion and military always mix among Asari?
No, this is unusual. Especially since few still follow the Athame doctrine.
Got it. Yeah, we could definitely use some.
Hello? Is anyone there?
Of these.
Something is wrong. Your scientist should be here.
Take a look around. Maybe one of these artifacts is what we're looking for.
Relieve you of your artifact.
Could this be the artifact? I don't think so. It's the goddess of Athame's sword. Myths say she wielded it against the jealous gods who threatened our ancestors.
They were a race called the Ouravoras. Thessia had vast resources. We protected you from them.
You protected? But then Athame.
There is more to your history than you know, Asari.
Huh. Did you build the pyramids on Earth? Just asking. Huh. Manuscript.
What about this one? A page from one of our earliest religious texts, the Athame Codex. I doubt this is it. It describes Lucin, Athame's guide who taught our ancestors about the stars.
Your species was deemed to have potential. Pity you didn't live up to it. I find it strange your scientists would abandon their own planet.
They lived up to it. They lived up to their potential. You kidding me? They're one of the most advanced races out there. In this galaxy, anyway. But this manuscript.
Another page from the Codex. Not very useful. It talks about Athame's guide granting us the gift of biotics as a reward for worshipping her.
That gift involved years of genetic research.
This is almost too much to take.
Not that I'm saying so, guys, but just imagine if he's actually, you know, just BSing her. Well, he's a Prothean.
Could this be the artifact? I don't think so. That's a sculpture of Lucin, one of Athame's servants who walked among my ancestors bestowing knowledge.
And you don't see the resemblance?
I do.
He was no servant of an imaginary goddess. He was Prothean.
That much is clear. It's probably that big thing. I just want to look at all the artifacts. I want to get all the response as possible, but naturally I don't know which one it is. This shield.
What's this? The goddess Athame's shield. Legends say she used it to protect Thessia when the heavens grew angry. Our ancestors were probably misinterpreting a meteor shower.
It was an asteroid strike. We deflected it.
Are you actually suggesting that the Protheans intervened in our past?
It's more than a suggestion.
Well, obviously I should have looked at this one first from the responses. But I know nothing. Here's another manuscript. I doubt it's anything like a manuscript. But of course, you want to see.
How about this?
What they say.
It's more from the Codex. Doesn't look promising. It describes how Athame taught our ancestors mathematics.
Before that, you could only count as high as your toes. We took pity.
Where do you think you came from? You grew up climbing out of the primordial soup yourself, so I don't even. It just was longer ago. Manuscript here.
What do you know about this? A fragment from the Codex. It's not what we need. It describes how Athame's guide Janiri gave my people seeds. He taught them the seasons so they could grow crops.
We didn't want you to starve. I believe we are missing something.
Yeah, the one we haven't looked at yet. Oh, here's another one?
Doesn't look useful. That's Janiri, a famous guide who brought enlightenment to Thessia long ago.
He was no servant of an imaginary goddess. He was Prothean.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think we've looked at everything but this giant rock.
I'm guessing these are the scientists.
We've got a mural and a statue. Oh, there's a scientist. I didn't even see them. And another mural. Oh, cool. Ancient Asari. Yeah, cave drawings.
Of the goddess of fame. She's speaking to her ancient Asari followers. I don't think this is the artifact.
Nope.
Another one of your myths that somehow looks Prothean.
What you're implying, it's staggering.
We were here in the beginning, watching you grow. A fame was us.
What? You're blowing her mind. And blowing my mind vicariously. Vicarious mind-blowing.
It's the goddess of fame again.
You can still believe that, but it won't change the truth.
Hmm. Alright, guys. The only thing left is this statue.
Their throats.
What happened to them?
Torn
out? They've been slit. The Reapers didn't do this.
Huh.
We're going to have to figure this out on our own.
Who's that supposed to be?
It's a Thame. Her image became more like ours over time.
You mean your ancestors tried to hide the truth?
I'm still not willing to believe any of that's real.
Don't blame you.
Then why does a Thame speak Prothean?
What do you mean?
There is something here. I can sense it.
In this temple? I admit it is strange this place has been so well preserved. Though a Thame does have great historical significance, we once believed our gods were separate from the world, looking down on us.
This is odd. It's almost like we're standing at the beacon.
There is a universal energy.
Ah! There's a Prothean beacon here.
There is a beacon.
What? You're sure?
It's not something you forget.
Hmm. But why hide it?
The answer is obvious. Power and influence. Your people are hoarding the knowledge of my race for their own gain.
That can't be. I can't believe my people would keep this a secret.
That explains Asari's superiority.
A beacon like this could explain why Asari are so advanced.
This temple is thousands of years old. Time enough to make serious progress.
That doesn't make it true.
You can't keep denying reality, Asari. Even a small amount of data would give your species an edge. Or are you insulted that your government didn't involve you?
Huh. It's not just the Asari. We all learn from Protheans.
The Mars ruins are where humanity got Mass Effect technology.
And we learned of it from the ruins of the Inusanum, the race that came before us. It was our secret for centuries.
Yeah? The race that came before you? Did they criticize you for only being able to count to five? I think the Asari should share their knowledge.
Well, if it is true, the Asari should have shared this knowledge. We might not have been in this mess if they had.
You don't know that, Shepard. We don't know what's going on here.
He's getting pissed.
I know we don't have much time to find out.
The few records I can access talk about tapping into Prothean data streams, reconstructing matrices.
What's
none
that?
Of which I see here.
I do.
Is that his vision?
The activation process has begun.
Activation?
By the goddess. Literally.
The beacon is being activated?
There must be more of these connections.
Incredible. The beacon seems to think you're Prothean, Shepard. It must be the cipher you got back on Pharos years ago.
Or it could be the Prothean standing next to you.
Yeah, it's possible too. But what if I hadn't brought you on this mission?
There have to be more connections nearby.
There's nothing useful here. The end of the war is near. find what we need, finish the crucible, and vengeance is complete. It's gaining power.
Well, are we going to be able to use this thing? Or is it going
to... I can't believe this whole temple is a front. Best place to hide a secret is out in the open. They've been extracting data from it for centuries. I never knew. Let's hope it doesn't take us as long.
This isn't the connection.
Gotta say, though, I hope it doesn't attack us.
This doesn't appear to be a connection. We should keep searching. There has to be another one around here. Yes, keep looking.
It's probably that other statue.
That isn't what we need.
I'm gonna wait on that.
This confirms the Asari owe your superiority to my people.
And you owe the Mass Effect relays to the Reapers. How did that turn out?
Touché.
So you do bite. Good. We'll need that.
Yeah, she bites sometimes. I didn't think it was the other manuscript.
The activation is complete. We can access the beacon now.
Okay. So it's not that thing. Okay.
We can access the beacon now.
That's what Javik said. What are we going to do with this thing? I'm going to get information. I'm going to lift it up in the air.
We need to hurry.
Get visions.
This place isn't going to.
Hello?
Last very long.
Obtaining chronological marker.
Oh. Cool, another trophy in the eye.
Post-prothean cycle confirmed.
One of our computers.
Nice.
Reaper presence detected. This galactic cycle has already reached its extinction terminus. Systems shutting down.
Almost.
Hold
no.
On.
Don't shut down.
We need answers.
To what question?
Oh.
The catalyst. We need to know what it is to finish the crucible.
A memory of one of my people.
I am called Vendetta, an advanced virtual construct of Patrick Van.
Vendetta.
The project you refer to as Crucible.
From the beginning,
he
when we found Javik.
Reapers in the Battle of Tranvia 9. Your remaining time is also at an end.
Were all Protheans so grim?
Crucible. Help us.
What happened to the Crucible in your time? Why didn't the Protheans deploy it?
We were sabotaged from within. A splinter group argued we should dominate the Reapers rather than destroy them. It fractured our order of battle. Later we discovered the Separatists were indoctrinated.
Huh.
I always suspected as much.
And now we're facing the same problem.
Our studies of past ages led us to believe that time is cyclical. Many patterns repeat.
Indeed.
Like the Reaper attacks.
And beyond. The same peaks of evolution, the same valleys of dissolution. The same conflicts are expressed in every cycle, but in a different manner. The repetition is too prevalent to be merely chance.
We assume the Reapers were responsible for the pattern.
Perhaps. Though I believe the Reapers are only servants of the pattern. They are not its master.
Leviathan?
So who is the master?
Unknown. Its presence is inferred rather than observed. The only certainty is its intention. Galactic annihilation. You now stand at that precipice.
Oh, I'm thinking the Leviathan race, but they don't really care about destroying galactic civilization. At least, if they did, not anymore. Please help us.
There's still hope for this cycle. We need to know what the catalyst is. Trillions of lives are at risk.
Trillions of lives are always at risk. But if the Reapers have arrived to end your cycle, this discussion is too late.
We can break the cycle. We found your plans for the Crucible. We're building it right now.
The Crucible is not a Prothean design. It is the work of countless galactic cycles stretching back millions of years.
Okay.
Each cycle adds to it. Each improves upon it. Thus far, none have successfully defeated the Reapers with it.
Huh. Well, those other civilizations weren't me. They weren't us. At some point, we're gonna build enough to it to destroy the Reapers. And I'd like that time to be now.
I know a thing or two about killing Reapers. Just tell us what the catalyst is.
Listen to the human. She can be trusted.
I detect you are one of us. You are Prothean.
Oh, a smart one.
The last. I am the final hope to avenge our people.
Your mission was known to me. Do you believe this present cycle can deliver retribution?
They have earned the right to try.
That's right.
Tell us what we need to know.
Very well. If you have followed the plans for the Crucible, I will interface with your systems and assist with the catalyst too. Indoctrinated presence detected. Activating security protocol.
What? What's indoctrinated? Who? Who's this? Kai Leng.
You. You killed the scientists. What do you want?
Your attention. Someone would like to talk with you.
Oh yeah, Nightwing. Elusive man.
Shepard.
How did you find this place?
The archives. Or did your shadow broker miss that one?
Show yourself. I promise I won't miss.
She's talents, awesome.
Dr. Dasani. You've helped uncover the key to subjugating the Reapers.
Or destroying them.
Damn it, Shepard. Destroying the Reapers gains us nothing.
How about peace?
How's that gain us nothing?
They're trying to control us. Think about it. If they wanted all organic life destroyed, they could do it. There would be nothing left.
Whose side are you on anyway? Humanity or the Reapers? You want us to be controlled? You want us to not destroy the Reapers? I mean, if we're successful in it, that's good for humanity. Isn't that what you wanted all this time? What's good for humanity?
What the hell are you talking about?
Yeah, really.
I know them, Shepard. I know how they think.
You're indoctrinated.
You're getting a little too close to the enemy.
Right.
No. I'm saying they've got it right. Why kill when you can control?
Listen to yourself. You're indoctrinated, buddy.
The Reapers have it right? You're indoctrinated. You're doing just what they want.
I could say the same of you. Wasting time on a war that can't be won.
At least I'm fighting.
And we're free
while
we're doing so.
My ability to fight. I've been fighting them longer than you can imagine.
How long is that?
Don't assume you know me. My methods for dealing with the Reapers are simply more refined than yours.
Can't say I used to trust him, because I never trusted him. You've lost touch?
You've forgotten everything you stood for. Cerberus was supposed to be humanity's sword, not a dagger in our back.
Poetic, but as usual, you miss the point.
I think that's poetic.
The world is more gray than you care to admit.
With the Prothean data in this beacon, I can end this conflict
you
once
watch
and
him.
For all. You're either with me or against me. There's nothing gray about that.
No, I suppose there isn't. Leng, the commander has something I need. Please relieve her of it.
Yeah.
And then bring me the data.
You can try. All right. Death to Kai Leng.
I've been hit. Cover me while I recharge.
Who are you talking to?
Commander, the guns.
You coward, get back here. Oh! Well, that killed me quickly.
You slow.
I thought I did that pretty quickly. Wait. Wait. I'm trying to get the cover. What? I couldn't even move, man. Okay, I'm gonna hang back now. I'm hanging back. And I didn't mean to do that.
You're slower than I imagined.
Yeah, well, that time I messed up. I admit that. Well, that's stasis. Okay. I don't think I should be wasting grenades while that thing's firing. Yeah, recharge again. I think I put him in stasis before? I'm not sure.
Cover me.
How many times is he gonna recharge this one?
It's taking your position.
It's in position. I think I'm Liara's.
It's a pity the good ones never last.
What's this? Well, that was disconcerting. Oh! Ouch! I'll get you, Kai Ling. Support what? You're gonna bring this place down around our ears. Oh crap, my weapon! You'll pay for this, Nightwing. Hey!
Cerberus thanks you for all your hard work.
Not done yet, buddy. We better start climbing. Unless we learn to float, like Nasari does. Where am I? Oh. Okay. I thought it was all the way down there, somehow. The other two are up there still, I guess? They get knocked into each other? The guy thinks he's at the back computer. Hey! I'm Batman. Whoa! Okay, I'm not Batman yet. I'd rather be Spider-Man right now. Yay!
Hang on!
Oh, you saved my life. We gotta get him. Damn it. Pew, 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 pew! Damn that, Kai Lang. I'll get him someday.
This is Shepard. Give us your location. We read you. Give me your
So, So total mission failure.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man.